Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel. If you are new, then please subscribe us and press the bell icon.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Arisha Ahmed and today I will share my thoughts about water conservation with you. Water conservation is to manage or use resources like fresh water in a way that we can save it for our future generations. According to different reports, till 2025, Pakistan may become a water-scarce country from a water-stressed country. As civilians, we could reduce water usage in our households by using a shower bucket for bath and saving water while washing our hands or brushing our teeth. We should fix our leaks. So from, let's take an oath that from now onwards, we will save water for ourselves and our future generations. Thanks.
Thank you for watching. You can follow us on given links and subscribe our channel for more information. The Redolent. We are your promotional bridge.